众所周知呢，咏春拳和太极拳是悠久的中华传统武术，与其他的传统武术一样，在世界各地呢都拥有众多的追随者，积极锻炼以达到防身和健身的目的。
Wing Chun and Tai Chi are forms of Chinese martial arts, each with a long-standing tradition. Both, along with other traditional forms, have large followings around the world who practice them for self-defense and good health. Today, we are proud to present a performance by the Singapore Chen Shi Tai Chi Association to share the beauty and essence of Tai Chi.
今天呢，我们很荣幸地邀请到新加坡陈氏太极拳协会为大家呈现几段表演，以展示太极拳的魅力和精华。掌声在哪里？我们欢迎我们的表演者出场。手四十二化境，此套路是温谢陈家沟太极拳宗师陈兆奎所编撰，是应用手、肘、肩、胯、膝、足的技击用法，以不同的角度发出弹簧劲。练习时必须一慢一快，先以慢柔吸劲，而后快速刚发。这个套路主要是给已有一定的功底而又喜好发劲的太极拳爱好者提供一个锻炼的好方法。演练者协会副会长肖维林老师以及协会秘书李林毅老师。
Those familiar with the slow graceful Tai Chi practitioners may find Tai Chi 发劲 to be very different. A vigorous explosive style of Tai Chi uses parts of the bodies to spring tactical attacks on the opponents. It is practiced by Tai Chi enthusiasts who already have some skill and would like to take their practice to another level. The performers are the Association Vice President, Mr. Xiao Wenling, and Secretary, Mr. Li Yingyi.
The Tai Chi sword marries distinctive techniques with traditional body and footwork to deliver a style that is calm and smooth, even as it is quick and precise. As the saying goes, a saber is like a ferocious tiger, while a sword is like a fluid dragon. Wielded correctly, the Tai Chi sword would appear like a dragon gliding through the air. The performers are associate members Ahmad Faizal, Tony Tandin, Pan Meibing, and Swister Yong.
陈氏太极拳老架，陈氏太极拳老架又分一路和二路，一路以柔为主，柔中有刚，以松柔圆活，精灵沉着，连绵贯穿，禅师不断，言转自如，主练行气，化静为主，二路则以刚为主，刚中遇柔。 速度快捷，爆发力强。双活盘口是其基本要领，快慢相间，刚柔相济，沉着稳健，灵活多变是陈氏太极拳的风格特色。演练者，协会总教练徐清格老师。Chen Sha Tai Chi
Offering. The Chen Sha Offering has two parts. The first part emphasizes the roll or soft.While the second part features the gun or heart. The defining quality of Tai Chi is that the soft embraces the heart, and the heart contains the soft. As you watch the gentle control moves of the first part, you can see the iron embedded in it. As you observe the faster, more aggressive moves of the second part, you can sense the flowing softness under it. The practice of Tai Chi is a continuous balance of roll,Soft and gang hard, gentle and rigid, fast and slow, relaxed and tense. The performer is the association chief instructor, Master Ko Kim Kok.